I live in Grand Haven, Michigan. My friends are all my age, we're all retired, all trying to figure out the retirement stage, trying to stay active. And in the winter months, that's hard up there because it's cold. My girlfriend, who owns a home down in the Keys, she said, would you want to come for the winter and stay at my house with me? And I was like, yes, that sounds wonderful. A Saturday morning, I said, did I pull a muscle? It was just an odd feeling. There was quite a familial history of heart issues in my family, but I didn't even think this was heart when this event happened to me, because I think of my heart as here, but it was up here that I had the pain. I just went to the local med center down at Fisherman's Hospital in the Keys. The doctor there, I'm sending you in an ambulance to Miami. They wheeled me in to get a stent, and then he immediately wheeled me right back out. I was diagnosed with ischemic heart disease. I can't do a stent, you need a bypass surgery. Your blockage is in the widowmaker artery, and it's too lengthy, and Dr. Hashimoto had to perform robotic heart surgery.
We met at the hospital. She had a severe coronary artery disease at the most important coronary artery called left anterior descending artery. And we decided to treat the artery surgically. So typically the surgery, the robotic-assisted coronary artery bypass grafting itself takes like 2 hours to 2.5 hours. So it's not that long surgery. And we only need to place 3 holes in the left chest cavity and 1 small incision here at the left anterior chest wall. So it is minimal invasive procedure.
And what amazed me is they wheeled me into the surgery room and they said, you're gonna be over here on the table and Dr. Hashimoto is gonna be over here at a computer doing the surgery. I couldn't believe that it was a possible thing to be across the room from your surgeon. It was surprising, but I also felt safe, or like I was where I should be and with the people I should be. Technology and what these doctors today can do, what Dr. Hashimoto did for me, saved my life.
So there are 2 options, conventional sternotomy surgery, which we have to cut the bone here, which will be a very invasive surgery, has, you know, greater risk compared with the robotic, the mini invasive surgeries. Usually patients go back to home on day 3. The patient can get back to their normal daily activity quickly than the conventional surgery usually takes a month or 2 months.
I was walking within a day. My surgery was Friday, and I said to them on Saturday, I'm hoping I can be released tomorrow because I want to get home on Sunday to watch the Super Bowl. He's such an expert in his field. I wake up with such gratitude pretty much every morning immediately for Dr. Hashimoto, because it's all just such a miracle, because I could totally not be here. I mean, I'm the luckiest person in the world that I found these doctors at Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute that saved my life. I have such an even new lease on life, one last chapter of fun, of things I can do. I have confidence in my health. I feel great.
My primary goal is to build an experienced robotic cardiac surgery team here at Baptist Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute. Like, it's my great honor to, you know, provide my expertise to all patients, and I'm so happy to help patients here in South Florida.